What I'm expecting is to create a very inspiring, livable space in which we can actually measure the performance regarding energy, regarding water usage, just to define a new way of living, the future way of living. Our team, which stands for Modular Office Renovation. We're focusing on transforming a vacant office building into affordable houses for starters and young professionals.
The ultimate goal of the MOR team is to address the issue of vacant office buildings in the Netherlands, to address the issue of sustainability on the long run in the world, to reach the output of zero energy and net positive buildings by 2050. That is the major goal that we're aiming to achieve.
All those modules connected, they form a functioning building. Sustainable in the sense of energy usage, water usage, material usage, biomass usage. The project is unique for me because it provides a platform for students who don't have a budget to experiment with the newest technologies and create something. This house is, well, it's the product of the previous Solar Decathlon team from the TU Delft. They made it energy neutral without having the inhabitants to move out of their houses.